Anna, great job, girl.
Every flipping film I do on this show is outside and it's got running in it.
I only feel sorry that
it's raining.
I'm sorry I don't have a piece of bacon foil to wrap around you.
I know, it's not fair,
is it? Some glucose. You gulp.
Thank you. Anyway, we're here at Hyper, always on the lookout, of course, for new talent. How do you think you found us? Absolutely. We're very proud to present now four girls who are going to take that music world by storm.
Yes, and celebrity fans of this band include people like Neil Morrissey and Martin Clunes. Can you believe that?
Yeah, I wonder
also,
why.
They've even have a little spot of their own in Matthew Wright's column in the Mirror this week. So, who on earth have they been snogging?
Not Matthew Wright, I hope. But now they're live here on Hype, okay, for the very first time on TV. So let's hear it for Amanda, Hannah, Holly, and Ruth, better known as VyVyan.
And if you do have problems, or be hairy to be tough.
Of course not. Go and put your guitars on, girls. Let's go and sit down. And have a
yeah, come and join us over here.
Yeah.
VyVyan, whoa.
VyVyan, let's get on the sofa with VyVyan.
Yes, that sounds like a good idea to me.
Oh, that was fantastic.
Let's talk you through who we got here. We've got Amanda, we've got Hannah, we've got, of course, Holly, and we've got Ruth there as well. So there we are. That's the gang. And get to know them, guys. They're going to be famous.
They are. Absolutely. You girls sound a bit, and don't be mad at me saying this, you sound a bit like Kinnicky. Do people say that a lot?
A little bit. They are one of our influences.
A bit annoying.
Yeah.
Do you find that annoying though? People go, "Oh, you sound just like so and so," and you think, "We want to do our own thing."
Yeah, because I mean, if you do, just hit her.
Thank you.
No, I've got to compare you to someone. I mean, it's better than getting compared to like the Spice Girls or something like that. Yeah.
So. Well, you have been, haven't you? Yeah. You know, they have said you're the new Spice Girls, maybe.
Indie Spice Girls.
What do you make about that kind of? Because that's quite a lot of pressure, isn't it? If someone says that already.
It's quite flattering, yeah.
It's good.
It's good, yeah.
But could you actually call yourself the different members? Who's the Jerry? Who's the Ginger? Who's
Ginger. Ginger.
You're Ginger, definitely, okay. Yeah. Oh, you're Auburn, I think you described
it. Auburn Vivian.
Okay. There's worse things to be compared to than Spice Girls, though, really, isn't there?
Yeah.
Just a bit.
Aqua.
Yeah, what a nightmare. So you girls are all 18, yeah?
Yes.
Which look fantastic. You're 18, you started in the music business, but you didn't start off in a normal way by just strumming guitars, did you? How did you get going?
Well, we first met at... Well, we knew each other from primary school, and then we all met at secondary school. Yeah. And been in bands together since we were like 11 or 12.
Yeah, we started the first band in.
That's a long time together, isn't it?
Yeah.
And were you... I mean, when you started out, what was it like?
We were all pretty terrible, yeah.
We used to sing about saving the animals and saving the world.
Yeah. I guess it's nothing. It's what you feel about at the time, isn't it? So what do you sing about now, obviously? What in your other songs you sing about?
Going out, boys. Just
really? No, I'm beginning to like this more and more.
And what's this about, this fanzine you started doing?
We started, it's like...
Why do you call it celery?
Oh, we didn't
Hannah,
know.
Hannah.
Go on, Hannah.
Go on, Hannah, why?
I don't know, it's a good word.
Surreal, I like it.
Celery.
Surreal. Yeah, man, celery was big at that time. you interviewed some famous people for it. Who did you do?
We met Kula Shaker.
Suede. Placebo.
Yeah, got an interview with Placebo.
Wow.
That's fantastic. How did you get access to big bands like that?
You just write to them. You just
waited outside. Yeah.
Follow them around, wait, and didn't bother them, hassle them.
Yeah. And the fact that you're four very attractive 18-year-old indie girl lasses might have helped.
That would never work with me, Rachel, that kind of blatant bribery.
Right. Absolutely. So, girls, you write all your own stuff, yeah?
Yes.
Right. Yeah. And who writes most of it?
Hannah mainly.
Yeah,
at the moment.
Starting to get more contributing.
So, what do you come up with an idea, Hannah, and then you like sort of say, "Well, I want to say this," or "What do this tune," or something?
Yeah, I mean, I normally write some of the words, and then we'll all get together and improve it and change it and add backing vocals and
Hard job, right? I couldn't write songs.
It's pretty difficult, isn't it? I mean, but that's your first single, isn't it? Is that right?
No, we've had this is the third one.
Yeah, the third one.
Third one. Yeah.
Fantastic. So, I mean, are you hoping that this one will be the one?
Yeah, hopefully.
I mean, you haven't done bad so far, though, have you? Because they've been played on Stephen Max played your stuff and John Peel.
John Peel.
And of course, you've been in the Enemy, just 17. Boys,
yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, my sense of spread never came out.
Yeah, Staple was too big.
It wasn't. Flipping, Grace? There's only so much we can do on this show. Well, I'll be here next week. You've got just 17. You've done all those things. How long do you expect your career to be? Do you want it to be a really long one?
Well, hopefully. That's why we're taking it slow. We don't want to just, one-minute wonder kind of thing.
We're still at college at the moment. We're finishing in June, and then we'll take in a year out to concentrate on the band then.
What about PR, though? Because there's a lot of pressure to do PR, isn't there? I mean, is that what it's all about?
Well...
Yeah. It's fun though.
Yeah, it's all fun. Yeah.
Because you've done this, haven't you?
This is the VyVyan and Press Pack. It's very professional. Impressed us actually.
It's actually one of the most professional we've received from bigger acts. So that's very, very good.
And in here, in your VyVyan Press Pack, there's lots of info on each of you, what you like or what you dislike. So we thought, okay, we're going to test you, little devils, out today, and see if you actually know what each other like or dislike. Aren't we?
So I'll start with Hannah.
Because we can.
And then we'll move along to Amanda.
Or is it all made up?
So,
okay, we'll
let's
find
see.
Out.
In your Press Pack, we've got to answer a question about Hannah. Okay, this is an open question from everybody else about Hannah. Okay, what's Hannah's least favourite colour?
Yellow
is right, Ruth! 10 points! And a snog afterwards. Okay, good, do you want to
I have got a fact about Amanda here. What is the first record that Amanda ever bought? And you can't answer, Amanda. First record on
Amanda. So Amanda's here, and she can't answer.
Especially for you, Carly and Jason.
No! It was Push It by Salt and Pepper.
Now that's a great song. Okay, Holly's fact. What about Holly here, who's in the middle there? Our Auburn lady. What was the first single you ever bought? What was the first single that Holly ever bought, girls?
Carly and Jason, wasn't it?
Kylie Minogue, I'll give you that. It's not bad. It's not bad. Okay, do you want to do the final one from Ruth?
Okay, this is about Ruth. Okay, everyone but Ruth can answer this. Which band does Ruth really hate?
Oh, you should.
Which band does Ruth really hate?
You'll hate me now.
Which band does Ruth really hate?
Get it out, girls. Better
Aqua.
In the open.
Aqua, yeah.
No, it's a beautiful sound.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
I didn't
know
that.
Don't slag them off. Well, but there you go.
Maybe we can or can't believe your hype. I mean, you've got to swat up on these girls.
I don't know.
Thank you
I think
it's
pretty cool. Well, we wish you the best of luck, and you're actually going to be sticking around for us, aren't you? Because we've got our showbiz or no-biz quiz. You're going to help us out. I'm Okay, now, for those of you that are sensitive to strobe lights, please look away at the wall and enjoy what you're about to hear, because we're going to play out now with VyVyan, an all-girl band, and with an old song, but a new version of it. It's Mickey on Hype.